Here, back with some more GTA 5 online gameplay, and as you can see from the title, it is free mode week, which means we're about to make some free mode money, mess with people like we normally do, and have some fun. That's what we're about to do. So hope you guys having a wonderful Friday, man. Like, it's freaking Friday. It's the weekend, guys. The weekend, yes, we all can rest. It is the freaking weekend. We can have fun. We can rest and not have to worry, right? So, as usual, I'm always behind, but I'm trying to get this stuff set up for you guys as quickly as can. Quickly as I can. Wait. So I can see you guys' comments. So you guys are probably wondering why we're on a wall right now. Well, we're chilling here. We just had to get some stuff squared away, but we're gonna go get a jet. And there's some stuff going on in this lobby, and we're gonna go mess with some people because that's what we do best. We mess with people. Yeah, what up, Julian? How's it going? Welcome. And also, I want to thank all of you guys for the love and support, guys. We hit 12K. Thank you guys for believing me. The grind is definitely real, guys. And it is the weekend, so we're definitely going to have some fun. Yo, what up, man? How's it going? Elves, man. Someone with swag. Diamond Flex. Felix. Felix or Flex? Flex. My bad. What's up, Todd? Sean. Remix. Pretty Girl. Jada, how's it going? Yo, everybody that's tuning in right now, welcome to the broadcast. So we're going to get some stuff set up. We're going to set this stuff up so we can get squared, or so we can get started on everything, actually. So let me do this really quickly. Nice outfit. This outfit? This old thing? I've been rocking this outfit for probably like 2 weeks now, which is freaking crazy. You finally got no Walmart flip-flops. I know. I don't have on the flip-flops. I put clothes on this time. Had to put some clothes on. Had to change it up. Change up, but I might go back. Yo, what up, Ruben? How's it going? Dakota, Angel, Lil Man, yo, Tashawn, how's it going? Those of you guys that are tuning in to the broadcast, welcome. Good to have all of you guys here. You guys are here. We're gonna have some fun. We're gonna do some stuff, terrorize some people, rob some people, steal some stuff, kill some people, rob some more people. That's what we're gonna do. Because it's like I said, guys, it is free mode event weekend, guys, so we're gonna take everything we can. Everything we possibly can take, we're gonna take. So let me set this up. There we go. That looks good to me. That looks good to me. So hey, let's get into it. Been waiting for his screen. You've been waiting. So we're gonna go over and steal a car. We're gonna steal a car, and we're gonna steal a jet or a motorcycle if there's one over there. I had to get some stuff set up. So let's get everything squared away. I need to get the stuff set up in the description too, because I'm pretty sure a lot of you guys are gonna ask, yo, where's the description at, Badger? Where is it? I don't know. No joke, it's late. Is it late? Lake of Rock? What? Wait a minute. Also, guys, I have to look to the side to see you guys' comments, so the comments are not displayed in front of me. So let's go do. Wait just a minute. I didn't even know this dude was over here. But whatever he's doing, we're gonna find out. He's just chilling. I wonder how long he's been AFK. Fuck it. We're doing it. He won't even know. He's never gonna know that I did that. He's gonna spawn back and just be like, you know, he's gonna be like, I know I was chilling in a car. I was chilling in my Adder. Nah, you wasn't. You was standing there on the beach, and that's where you're gonna stay. You know better than to go AFK on GTA. You never go AFK on GTA. Never. Always go passive. Never go AFK. Like, never. Like, if you're gonna go AFK, go passive or go in the house. But don't just stand somewhere in the middle of nowhere and thinking that, hey, no one's gonna ever come out here, so I can just be AFK. Not to worry. Nah, bish. Not in this domain. Yo, what's good, Badger? Yo, what up, Relatives? Let's see, Tetra. All you guys that are relentless, how's it going? All you guys that are tuning in, welcome to the broadcast. My boy, Tetra. You not late? Uh-oh. No, you're not late. The screen is just starting, guys. The screen is just starting. The live screen is just starting. And we're going into it. We're going to steal this jet first. We're going to have some fun. GTA gets boring sometimes. Yes, it does. It does get boring sometimes, which is why I tell you guys I want to start bringing you guys other gameplay. So you guys need to let me know what you guys want to see, man. Like, I got Star Wars, Black Ops 3, Battlefield Hardline. I know a lot of people hate that because it's not BF4. But, yeah, The Division. Man, I got a couple other games, guys. So, you know, I'm going to start tweeting out. I'm going to start tweeting out what you guys want to see me play, and we can do that. How about that? Does that sound good? I'm going to tweet out a list of games when I get ready to live stream and let you guys know. What up, GB? My boy, GB.
Uh-oh. GBB.
How much dollars do you have? What dollars? I don't have any dollars.
I see billions and trillions, gazillions.
Nah, I'm going to go steal some money. I don't know what you're talking about. Everything you see in the top right-hand corner is fake. It's not real. Believe it. I wish my bank account looked like that in real life. Then we can say I'm rich.
But let's go. Let's go get involved. Let's go get involved in these festivities that are displayed in the lobby.
That's what we're going to do. Is this PS3? No, this is PS4. I probably should have put that in the title. PS4 gameplay, right? I'll definitely do that later.
It's all PS4, buddy.
I just got my, yeah, because I can do that. I can go a lot. I changed my angle when I go in first person when driving.
Ooh,
wait a minute. Wait just a minute. Oh, we missed him. We missed him. We missed him. Got to pull back up. You're not running. You're not running. Not today. No. No, I see you. Uh-oh. So, apparently, it is free mode week, which means double money and RP for free mode, guys. If a lot of you guys didn't know, all the free mode events are double money and RP. Something that Rockstar just told us, today or yesterday, I believe. But who knows? Who cares? Today. So, it's double money and RP in all free mode events. So, every 5 minutes, there will be jobs available for you to make the maximum amount of money you possibly can make in free mode. So those of you guys that are broke and looking to make some quick cash, then you definitely should get your behind online and make some money, because a lot of you guys have been saying, yo, I'm broke, I need to make cash. This is the best way to make cash. Screw RP. Who cares about the RP? It's all about the money. And that's what we want here. We want the freaking money, right? We all want the money.
It's all about the money, money.
Oh, we missed him. We missed him. We missed him. We're gonna come back around and get him.
Gotcha, bitch!
Uh-oh. I fear the king. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. No, well, my name's Farrier.
Farrier Badger, bitch. That's my name.
Let's see. Badger, please bail me out of school, please. No, you bail me out. You bail me out. But it's the weekend, bro, so you don't have to worry about that. You don't have to think about school until Monday. So if you guys got homework, man, definitely get your homework out of the way right now, because it is Friday. No one wants to wait till Sunday to be rushing to do homework for Monday. I know I never did it. Whenever I came home and got homework, man, I always knocked it out quick and fast, so I didn't have to worry about it later on, so I can enjoy my entire weekend and just be lazy and be ratchet. Literally, I just want
to be ratchet.
Uh-oh. Oh, we missed him. We missed him. We missed him. We gotta go back. Gotta go back around. Gotta go back around. Where is he? 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 Did he go back in? Did he go back in? Oh, crap. We missed him. We gotta go back around. Gotta go back around. He's down there. He's definitely down there. He's definitely down there. So we're gonna go up here before he gets inside and bring it back around. We got him. Oh, man. What's your name on Twitch, Badger? My Twitch is in... oh, crap. I don't live stream on Twitch anymore, guys. I live stream on YouTube because, you know, all of you guys are here, you know? Even though I started out on Twitch, but I just felt like most of you guys were giving me more support on YouTube, and it wasn't fair to you guys that didn't have Twitch, so, which is why. But my Twitch is the same as my name, Theseus Badger, guys. Let me put that in the description for you guys now. Let me do that, actually. Let me actually do that, because I know people are gonna ask. So let's get all that squared away, right?
Let me set this up now. So let's just fly around in a circle. don't worry, guys. I'm a doctor when it comes to flying. I know that doesn't make sense.
It doesn't make sense, Magic. What the hell are you talking about? Trust me. I'm a doctor.
Alright, hold on. Wait. So let's get this stuff set up so you guys can see everything that I have for the description. So let's see. Let me set this up for you guys now, because I know people are going to ask, what is the crew link? What is the crew name? Somebody's off the radar. You're not slick, bish. You're not slick. No free kills around here. No, that's me. What's up, Assassin Gamer? How's it going? Yo, appreciate that, Pro Gamer. Thank you. I'm trying to get the description set up for you guys, so let me do this really fast while we're flying. We're just floating right now, but we're definitely going to get that squared away. Like I said, some dude's off the radar. I don't like that. I don't believe in off the radar. Off the radar is weak, man. Weak. I don't even have an office to go ghost. Well, bye, Badger. I'm going to go play my on NBA. All right, Tetra. I'll see you later, buddy. Remember, it's the weekend. Have fun. Get out. Venture out. Do some stuff, guys. It is the weekend. So, okay, I'm getting this stuff set up for you guys. I'm almost done with it, so you guys can see the freaking description, because I know a lot of you guys are going to be asking about it. Okay. All right, guys. If you refresh it now, guys, if you refresh the description, it's now there. There's a description there for you guys. Wait a minute. What? Oh, my God. Did it disappear? Oh, jeez Louise. I hate when that happens, man. Every time I'm trying to set up the description, it just won't save sometimes. Which is why sometimes I just skip it and put it in there later. Okay, so yeah, that's happening again with the description. Badger, I'm in your game. You're in my game. How are you in my game? Did I kill you? Did I kill you? Badger, no, it is me. What's up, society? How's it going? Sean Evan. All right. Okay, I'm trying to get all this stuff squared away for you guys, man. I'm trying to do this right now, but it's not freaking popping up. You know what? Screw it. We'll do it later. We'll do it later, guys. We'll do it later. So let me get this in front of me so I can see you guys' comments. Badger's live and another YouTube screamer is live. I don't know who to watch. Yo, you watch whoever you want to watch, Andy. Wherever you want to watch, you go watch. That's what you do. Is the transfer still down? Bad boy, yes, the transfer is still down. Transfer is definitely still down. Hey, Badger, congratulations. You have got 12,000. Yes, definitely appreciate the 12K, guys. Thank you. Thank you. Yo, the Revolting Blob, how's it going, buddy? Are you going to make Biker DLC scream? Yes. When the Biker DLC does come out, I will be live screaming that, guys. Just to let you guys know, if you guys are wondering that, I will be doing that bright and early. So whenever it drops, you will see me. You will see me online. If it drops. If it drops. Right? Where is this guy? I missed him. Oh, they're chilling in the car together. They're chilling in the car together. And I missed him. Wait. Let's do the barrel roll. Bitch, did one of you just go passive? Because if one of you went passive, I still can kill you both. One of you. That's all I can do. I can kill one of you. That's all that matters. If both of you are not in passive, then I can kill one of you. Wait, there's a dude behind me too. I'm not even gonna read that message, GV. I'm not. I'm not even gonna read that message. Oh, man. That boy did a mean drift around that corner. He did a mean drift. Oh, my God. He was like, oh, drift. Oh, man. Wait. Hey, let's do this turn. Let's line it back up. Line it back up. Line it. Oh, he went there? Dude, I still can see you. Are you kidding me? He's over there now? What is he, on a bike? He's on a bike. I think he's on a freaking bike. Wait. Wait. Gotcha, bitch! Oh, man. Oh, man. I know these dudes hate me. Come on, if I'm gonna get out of the jet, I'm gonna crash myself. I'm gonna crash myself. That's what I'm. That's what's gonna only get me out of the jet. Oh man.
Talk about jet mayhem, bitch.
I'm waiting on these two dudes to come out of the customs. That's what I want. I want those dudes to come out of the freaking customs. Oh, he's on the other side. He's on the other side. Let's get him. Let's get him. He's on the other side, guys. Wait. Here we come. Did we not get him there? We just blew up the whole entire road and we didn't get him. That's that bull. Oh, he's definitely hiding in there good. He's hiding in there real good. He thought he was... Wait, who's that? Who's that? Who's that? Oh, that's GB. Oh, GB, don't you sneak up on me like that, GB. That's GB in the jet.
GB, how could you?
Yo, what up? How's it going? But seriously, I just bought him out of the account. 25 in a transfer. Yeah, see, the only way, guys, the only way you can transfer him out of the account, guys, if you call Rockstar and no one... What's up, bitch? It's Tim. The only way you can transfer a modded account, what's up, Tim? The only way you can transfer a modded account if you call Rockstar, well, transfer any account. And basically, if your account's modded, then you definitely don't want to call them because it's not worth it, right? It's definitely not worth trying to transfer an account if it's already modded, guys. I wouldn't do that. I wouldn't do that because that's like instantly. That's like instant ban. That dude went passive. Jeez. Alright. So yeah, that's what, like, literally, that's what's gonna happen with that, guys. So it sucks. It sucks that it's like that, but basically, Rockstar is trying to shut down the modding community. They're trying to do that, and this is, they figured that, hey, okay, if we stop the transfer option, then that stops modding completely. You get it? Now they're gonna give us 30-day notice. Now they say this is what they tell us. They say that, oh, if you guys want to transfer an account, you gotta call us, but we're gonna give you guys a 30-day notice. And basically, think about this. Rockstar is not gonna be taking calls. They're already busy. They don't have time to take calls from billions of players that play their game to transfer their account. They're gonna eventually get tired of that, and they're gonna open up the transfer option again. So which means that when they do open up the transfer option again, what will happen is it will be a cheating system. That's what I believe. That's my opinion, and that's something that I'll do. That's something that I'll do. That's literally something that I'll do. Put it in quote. Put a cheating system. GB's like, I suck at flying. Put a cheating system that basically can detect that if your account's modded or not. And if your account's not modded, then it will allow you to transfer. But if your account is modded, it's probably gonna ban your account, get you banned, and you won't be able to transfer. So, you know, that's the smart thing to do. But you know, this is Rockstar. They're not that smart, and I don't think they have the brains to do that. You know what I'm saying? This is Rockstar, guys. So I don't believe that they're going to be smart enough to do something like that. That's all I'm saying. That's all I'm saying, guys. It's Rockstar. I don't think they got the brains to do that. To do something like that. Which will be the smartest thing that they possibly can do. But they're not. Oh, shit. My bad, Tim. Damn, Tim. You know what, Tim? No, that's when you hit me with that golf club that long time ago, Tim. that's payback from the golf club, Tim. We're even. We're definitely... Badger, can you show me your sensitivity and settings for third and first person? Guys, I do not share my settings with anyone. My settings are special to me. And we got a dude off the radar going to get a jet. This dude is off the radar. We killed each other. I find that stupid. Like, why would you go off the radar, man? I know where you were. It's just very stupid when people go off the radar. Like, don't you guys hate that? I wish they removed that from this game. Because off the radar just give people a means to cheat. You know? And look what happened. You just got killed with the weakest gun in the game. Uh-oh. Where is he spawning? Uh-oh. Now we're 2-2.
Here we go, and the fight begins. Yep, blow yourself up. 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 I'm a heavy guy, and I like the heavy. I am the heavy kind of guy. Like, dude, I'm not stupid. I know you're gonna shoot a rocket, dude. I know you're gonna shoot a rocket. It's common sense what you're gonna do. It's common fucking sense. It's rocket time. Rocket, 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 rocket. So you know what? Let me grenade launcher. Grenade launcher. Let's just shoot nothing but grenade launchers to make him run deeper in the alley. Uh-oh. Because that's how dudes play these days. Oh, crap. He just sniped me. Let me blow myself up. Oh, you know what? Let me run deeper in the alley so he can run towards me. And then I'm going to put a proximity mine down and probably shoot a rocket down there. No, dude. It doesn't work that way. It doesn't work that way. So he's going to come around a corner. He's going to marksman. Uh-oh. No, he ran back the other way. Because that's what he wants. That's what he wants. I'm not that kind of player that's going to chase after you like that. Look, he's waiting down there with a rocket. And GB just killed him. Let's see. Where do you buy your modded accounts from? I make my own accounts, guys. Oh, great. Great. He's a CEO and he activated Ghost. Because that's the only way he can kill. That's the only way he can kill, guys. That's the only way he can kill, guys. He a CEO and he activated Ghost. He a CEO and he activated Ghost. That is the most funniest thing ever. Oh no, you're good, GB. You didn't kill me, bro. You didn't kill me. And this is what I hate, guys. This is how people can only fight. They have to go Ghost to kill you. They have to go Ghost and eat bull sharks just to kill you. That's the funniest thing ever, right? So funny. Oh my god, this dude is good with a heavy sniper, so let me go Ghost. Let me go Ghost because I can't fight him straight up. I have to eat bull sharks just to beat him. Oh my god. So we're just gonna blow myself up. We're just gonna blow myself up until he reveals himself, because that's literally all gonna happen. Because I'm not gonna let you go Ghost and get some cheap kills on me. That's just the way it is. Things will never be this. Bro, change your outfit. No. No, there's no point. I worked too hard for this outfit. I worked too hard for this outfit. Uh-uh. Wait. So, now I think we can go passive. We're going to go passive now. Yeah, we're going to go passive. We're going to see where he's at on the map. Let's see. Is he here? He's here somewhere. All right, there he goes. He's ranked 979. Where is he? Oh, man. You know what? Let's go do something else. Who's this next to me? Oh, that's Tim. Freaking Tim. Badger, can I add you? And can I get that outfit without being modded? This outfit that I'm wearing right now, yes, you can get this outfit without being modded. You can make this outfit in-game. You just need to buy the racer suit. The racer suit and go to your yacht or anybody's yacht and just do that little glitch where you walk in. You change your gloves to, you change your gloves to the white surgical gloves. You walk into the pool and then you turn around and press square and X to jump out, and it will say that you're wearing the racer gloves, but you really have on the surgical gloves. Then you go inside your CEO stuff. Let's go to management styles and change your outfit. One to the left and back to the right, and then your torso should be invisible, but it is a pain in the ass to do. I will tell you that. He's a GTA tryhard to the max.
That you didn't do the color chrome glitch. Yes, we did. We did last time. It's really easy to do. And I can't do the color chrome glitch really technically because I'm not in a crew. To do the color chrome glitch, guys, all you need to do is just join a crew. Put chrome on it. That's it. Put chrome. Put chrome on it and then put your crew color. There you go. There you go. That's, it's that easy. Just apply your crew color to it. That's all you need to do. Let's see. Where is this? Where is this freaking guy? Oh, wow. Wait a minute. You trying to tell... No, that's not him. That's not him. Wait. He's right here. He's right there. He's right there. He's over there on the bridge, guys. He's over there on the bridge sniping against GB. All right, let's go. Let's go. You know what? Oh, Tim, you better stop, Tim. You better stop. All right, let's see. Where's GB? Where's GB? GB's over there fighting them. All right, let's see. We're going to go around here and see what these guys are up to. If nothing's going on too good, then we're going to basically go... Oh, wow. So where did you just snipe GB from? They're not on the bridge, so I don't know. They're not on the bridge. They're down. They're down at the bottom. They're definitely down at the bottom. And we got an incoming jet drill ops. What the hell? Oh, man. How do you guys are getting in here, man? How you guys are getting in here? It's freaking crazy. I wouldn't go to that corner. Oh my god. Stop hate swag. Your wheelchair. What? Your wild character is ugly. What the hell? Yo, what up, Badger? Yeah, somebody said Badger. I said, what up, Badger? Yo, what's up, guys? Drill ops. Dude sent me a friend request and now just killed me. You're the best YouTuber ever. Appreciate that. Yo, thank you, buddy. Appreciate that. Do you feel accomplished now? You got your wish? Yeah. Oh, man. Right. Wait. These book sharks eating guys. Now we got another dude ghost. I love your videos. Can you? I don't accept friend requests, guys. Nothing against you guys. That's just me, guys. That's just me. Something that I don't do. Let's get more ammo. Alright, let's see who these guys are. These guys are down there somewhere. Oh, see, I can't see them from here. There it is over there. Are they on a bridge? No. They look like they're on a bridge. But I don't want to get too close to the bridge because if it was me, I'll shoot a rocket. That's just something that I'll do. This is just something that I would do if I was on a bridge. Who's that? Yo. Somebody just said yo. What the hell, man? Oh my god. You're just like every other YouTuber that has a lot of subscribers. You don't accept friend requests. No, I don't accept friend requests because I have a pretty good reason to why I don't accept friend requests. See, every other YouTuber is different than compared to me. Why? Because every other YouTuber friends then portray them and turn their back on them, which is why I don't accept friend requests. So it's nothing against you. It's just somebody ruined that for everyone. Someone who I trusted like a brother pretty much hacked my account, deleted my character on the PS4 and the PS3, which is why I don't accept friend requests. So if someone I trusted can do that to me, I can imagine what someone can do that I don't know. So that's my reason for not accepting friend requests. So it's nothing against you. It's just, that's just my rule that I made for myself. So if you can't respect that, then hey, you know, that's your business, buddy. I'm late. Toon's like he's late. Where is he? Oh, well, he got sniped by GB. Come on. Freaking car is always hitting me, man. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Don't you guys hate that? Be sitting there trying to fight and then some crap happens like that. We're shooting grenade. Who the fuck is this? This bitch is ghost. He's ghost. Wow. You know what, Drill? That's it, dude. When I see you, I'm killing you, Drill. That's the second time you killed me. Let's buy everything we need. Let's buy everything we need. Alright, we got our stuff back. This dude's freaking ghost. This dude's ghost and running around killing people. Yeah, what's up, Drill? You trying to pistol whip me, dude? I can't stand that. Like, why go ghost? Can't stand that crap. Badger, when did you start playing GTA? I started playing GTA when it first came out. Like, when it was first released, that's when I started playing, actually. Which is why my character's ranked 725. 26, actually, my main character. Like, I can't stand that. Like, why go ghost, man? What kind of fight is that? This is what I tweeted about the other day, guys. He whacked the fuck out of you. Yeah, he did. Because he's freaking... Nah, this dude's off the radar. But, oh, my God. It's like fighting, like... Freaking Houdini, yo. Oh my God, let me go ghost. Ugh, it's annoying, man. This is literally annoying. No one fights straight up anymore. What? Uh-oh. It's freaking annoying. Like, dudes have to go ghost just to kill. It's so funny to me, man. It's so freaking funny. Like, it's not a fight anymore when it's like this. It's no fun, yo. Like, if everybody's going ghost, like, what's the point? What's the point of fighting anymore, right? See, look, that's what you get when trying to shoot a rocket, when shooting a rocket goes wrong, bitch. Like, if you're gonna shoot a rocket, at least have aim. That's what I'm saying. If you're gonna shoot, at least have aim. Like, dude's gotta fight dirty, eat bull sharks. Oh my God, let me do this, because I can't kill him, so I gotta fight like this. Oh my God, I can't kill him, so let me fight like this. See, I don't know who's who. What's going on down there? Who's this? Oh, that's okay. All right, wait. Who's the dude behind you? Who's that? Okay, that's Toon. Jeez, man. See, now, this is what I have to worry about when you guys are in a lobby with me. I play it. Everyone go subscribe. Yeah, man, Ghost is weak, yo. Ghost, they need to remove Ghost from the game. It's not fun. It's not fun when everybody's Ghost, guys. It's not fun at all when everybody's freaking Ghost. Because it's like, what's the point of playing anymore if everybody's going to go Ghost? Okay, that's Dre. Oh, my God. I don't know who's who. Have to worry about who's who. Okay, that's that. All right. Who's over here?
Oh, that's Toon. Oh my god. You know what? I'm gonna get out of the lobby. I'm gonna get out of the lobby because the crew's in here. The crew's in here. I almost killed Toon. I'm gonna get out of the lobby. I'm gonna get out of the lobby because I almost killed Toon. I'm gonna go do something else. I'm gonna go do something else because that's like the best thing to do. Oh my god, this dude's lagging his ass off. He's lagging his ass off. And that's freaking super. I can't leave if not fun. No, guys, you guys can stay and have fun, yo. I'm gonna, cause half the crew's in here. Half the crew's in here. I'm gonna just go do something else. Oh man. And that's freaking super. That's freaking super right there. Oh man. Oh, see, that's damn CEO. Yeah, I gotta leave. I don't know who's who. I don't know who's who. Ghost is for people who can't play GTA. Exactly. Ghost is definitely for people who cannot play GTA. That's what Ghost is for. People who can't play GTA at all. Somebody spamming bull sharks. I mean, a marksman right now. So let's see. Let's find active. Let's go do a deathmatch. It's freaking crazy in this lobby right now, yo. I don't know who's who. I don't know who's who. Freaking parkour ninja. Let's go do that. Let's see. All right. Oh man. Shut up, Super. Super like, oops. Damn you, Super. Oh man. Damn you, Super. Super, if you guys don't know who Super is, that's one of my commissioners. He's on his other account. Who's running up on me? Oh, that's freaking, that's Tim. Tim, you might want to look behind you, bro. Might want to look behind you. Yo, what's up? What's up, Bryson? How's it going, buddy? Yo, Badger. Love your vids, bro. Keep up. Keep it up. Yo, appreciate that, buddy. Thank you. Oh, man. I gotta get out of the whole freaking cruise now. Yo, what up, crazy kid? How's it going, buddy? Yo, Beth Drum. How's it going? No, this is PS4, buddy. PC is better. Yeah, because you can mod on PC. What's your community name? I don't have a community name. How are these guys joining me? Because they're in a crew. These guys are in a crew. That's how they're joining me. Dude, I want that Halloween face paint so bad. Yo, yeah. I'm surprised that a lot of people didn't buy it. It's, like, a lot of people missed out on that Halloween face paint. A lot of people missed out on it. A lot of people. He's lagging his ass off. Yeah, that dude was lagging. Alright, I think I'm caught up with you guys' comments. Hey, what up, Undead Banana Killer? How's it going, buddy? You mute me or something? No, yo, Canada King. No, I did not mute you, buddy. What's going on? Badger, how much money have you got? What money? I don't have any money. I don't. What you see is not money. What is over here? Okay, we're out. We're out. We're out. We're gonna go over here. Crap, how can we get in here? Can we get in here from here? No, we need to run around. Because I'm pretty sure there's a tank inside here. I'm pretty sure there's a tank inside here. If not, I probably should have ran around to all the guns. That's what I probably should have did. Come on, come on, jump up, jump up, jump up, jump up. Really, jump up, jump up. All
Alright, screw it. Screw that. Screw that tank. I'm gonna go get the guns. Oh, crap. Yeah, see, there's a motorcycle in there. There's a freaking motorcycle in there, man. Oh, my God. I'm trying to get up here, because there's a way to get up here. But I'm wasting time. I'm wasting time. Because if I can get to this bike, then I can get to the guns. I just need to get around. Because I'm wasting time, because that dude is almost there. Oh my God, yo, we gotta get in there to that bike. How do I know what? You sound like Fetty Wap, buddy. What the hell? Who sounds like Fetty Wap? Oh my God. Okay, see, we probably should have just ran around. We probably should have did that, because that dude's almost there. This is BS. Let's go first person. Oh, I should have did that a long time ago. Jeez. Should have did that a long freaking time ago. If that's the case. Oh, shiz. This dude got the guns now. Okay, we'll wait and see what he's gonna do, and then we'll go inside. We'll wait. If he grabs a tank, we'll wait. We'll definitely wait. We'll see what this dude's gonna do. Do you guys know if there's a tank around here somewhere? Because I'm pretty sure there was a tank. I'm pretty sure there was a freaking tank. Bet you like Pepsi or Coke. I don't drink soda, guys. Only water and Gatorade and juice. I don't drink soda at all. So let's reveal to see where everybody's at. As soon as you go in there, dude, you're gonna die. So you go in there, you're gonna die. I think dude is like camping in there with the guns. I'm the same age as you. I am the same age as you. Undead Banana Killer, you're a new buddy. Welcome to the channel, man. Good to have you here, man. Definitely good to have you here. Appreciate that. Okay, I don't know what this dude's doing in there with the guns, but he's not budging from those guns, and I'm not gonna let him go. I'm not gonna go in there and just get some free kills. Let him get a free kill on me. Is he in a tank? No, he's in a turret. He's in a freaking turret. That's what he's in. Wait, so that dude had a gun too? Oh, that's okay, dude. That's okay. I needed a weapon. I'll take that. Oh man, we gotta get out now. We gotta find a way out, cause we didn't get all the guns. crap. What's his face color? Oh my god. Yo, this is gonna be crazy. All right, let's try to get out. Oh, you son of a bitch. You son of a bitch. The means of a pistol, right? Don't tell me he's gonna just camp there. If he camps there, he's a bitch. And he is. He is camping there. He's camping there. I only got the freaking sniper rifle. This dude's freaking camping at the freaking fence, guys. He's camping. This dude's freaking camping there. He's freaking camping. Oh. Oh, man. I feel special. Yo, what up, Dominique? How's it going? Oh, my God. This dude's like camping there with the freaking guns, man. I need to get out. Oh, that's right. I can go this way. And he'll never see it coming. He'll never see it coming, guys. I just need to wait till he put his little ugly head out. Oh crap. Oh crap. He pulled out a minigun. Oh shit. Oh man, he pulled out a freaking minigun. Okay, he's blowing up. Let's get out. Can we get out through here? No, we can't. We can't get out through here. Freak. Oh man, how the freak are we gonna get out now, guys? Alright. So we're not down by a lot. We still can win. We just gotta get out. That's all. We just have to get out. Oh man, we gotta find a way to get out of here. Badger, you're one of the best YouTubers and I sub. Yo, appreciate that, buddy. Thank you. I'm glad you're enjoying it. For your first time being here new, I'm glad you're definitely enjoying the broadcast, man. We just gotta get out of here, man. We literally have to get out of here to get to the weapons again. Not enough room to move.
This is BS. I'm in here with a pistol. Talk about pistol challenge. The only gun I grabbed was a freaking sniper. I could have sworn I grabbed the AP. Wait. Oh my god, yo. I need to get out of here, man. I literally trapped myself. Alright, here we go. Oh my god. Alright. So we're out. We're out, guys. We're making our way trying to get the weapons. We have to. Yo, what up, Dirty Fetchy? How's it going, buddy? What's up? Yo, what up, Connor? How's it going? Oh, yeah, I'm back. Gaming Boys, how's it going? XO. Those of you guys that are just tuning into the broadcast, guys, it's good to have all of you guys here. We got 7 minutes on the clock, and we're trying to win. We're trying to come on top of this parkour, and we only got a pistol and a sniper rifle. We just got to get to some weapons. There we go. There we go. Climb over here. Well, hopefully, a lot of you guys probably didn't know that, but yeah, guys, that's how you can climb over in the parkour. Nope. I'm gonna eat some snacks. You're gonna hate me. Got the freaking baby sniper, yo. Come on. Are you freaking kidding me? Screw it. Screw that freaking baby sniper. I can't stand that freaking sniper. What is that a guy at? Oh my god, why would you hide? I know this is gonna get this other guy time to sneak up on me. I know that's what it's gonna do. We got him. He's back over there. So now we gotta go and get the weapons. We gotta find this dude. We're down by five. It's 4 minutes on the clock. And he's hiding behind that. Alright. Biggest fanboy. Badger, read this message, please. Have you seen my outfit that I made for you? Please respond. No, I have not. I haven't checked it, but I'll definitely give it a look. When I can. I hope this fence is blown open, guys. I really do. And nope, no fence is blown open. Oh, wait a minute. Wait just a minute.
right? There we go. There we go. Let's get that out there to him. We gotta get out. We're trying to get out, guys. We're trying to get out. He's over there. There he goes. There he goes. I see. No, okay. A little more. A little more up. A little more up. Oh man. Alright. Because this dude's just going to keep camping out there. He can camp out there all he wants. He can camp out there all he wants. He can camp out there all he wants. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. We got a minute on the clock. I need to kill this dude. Are you kidding? We got the same gun. We got the same gun. And he got me 7-1. With the same gun. And I'm out of bullets. I'm out of bullets. I'm out of bullets. Well, I'm out of bullets. I'm out of bullets. Oh my god. Oh my god. Badger, he sucks because he needs to camp. I'm out of bullets. I'm out of freaking bullets. I'm out of bullets. We're down by four. We're down by four, guys. We're down by four. We're down by four. We're down by four. Oh my god. Oh my god. Bro. Brohemoth. Brohemoth. Oh my god. I need to kill this dude. I need to kill this dude. What's up, Biz? How's it going, buddy? I can't believe we lost that freaking parkour. Pick up the ammo. Yo, I was trying to get to the ammo. I was trying to get to the ammo. I was trying. We came in second place. I'm gonna kill this dude. I'm gonna kill this dude. Don't. Yo, what's up, Don't Eat EWO? How's it going? He's probably in first person shooting you. Oh my word, yo. Nah, he was... This dude camped outside of the map the whole entire time and watched the fence. So he was getting most of his kills because no one had a gun. Let's go here. No, let's go here. Let's go here, dude. Let's go here. Let's go to beachfront and have some fun. It's 2:43 a.m. in the Netherlands. Now I can't freaking sleep because it's so hot. What the hell? Jeez. How can I join the crew? If you go to my last video and check the description, you'll definitely see your way to join, buddy. Definitely go there. Back again. What's up, Psycho? How's it going, buddy? Let's see. I'm just checking out you guys' comments now. Oh, it's three. Oh, this bitch left. He left.
All right, if he left, then I don't want to be here then, because that's the only person I wanted.
Bad dragon.
Yo, what up, Savage? How's it going, buddy? I'm not salty. I'm just saying you trash as fuck at this game.
What's that? What's this? What's this? What's this?
What?
Bro, all those plates in there, bro.
I'm not salty. I'm just saying. Okay, I already read that. Let's see. Your console will get banned because you still have a mod menu on your console if you your account got banned. Who are you talking about? You crying about a game if you get embodied. Crying about a game if you get embodied. If you get caught with a modded account, does your console get banned or just the account? The account get banned. Just looking at that. I'm just reading some comments. That's all. I'm just checking out you guys' comments, trying to catch up, see what you guys are saying. Yo, what up, Andy? How's it going? Welcome to the broadcast. Jesus Christ, how's it going? Oh, man. You guys are awesome, yo. Happy Glitcher, how's it going? He playing on PS2. This bitch left, bro. Yeah, he did. He did leave. You should invite all your crew. Invite all my crew? No. They have their ways to get in here. I'm not on an account with the crew. I'm on a private account. Well, it's not private because you guys are watching. Badger, what's the double money apply to? Free mode events. All free mode events applies to double money, guys. All free mode events. Yeah, that's Cars Empire. Yeah, we'll get it back. When do you do videos in live screens? Pretty much every other day. I'm uploading every other day. Majority lately, I've been live streaming a lot. So most of the content has been live streamed. So I tend to live stream a lot, but I do upload videos from time to time. But the channel is pretty much every freaking day. Every day you come here, you're going to find something new. If it's not that particular time of the day, later on the day, you will find some new content on the channel. I promise you guys, you definitely would. YOLO. We're in, bitch. All right. So, all free mode events, meaning the double money RP is for free mode events only, guys. So, say for instance, every job that has to offer for you throughout free mode, that's where you will get everything you need. Hold on, guys. Freaking tank. I'm sorry about that, guys. Alright, I'm back. Alright, so we're trying to steal a freaking jet right now. But apparently we spawned into the only server that had tanks out. Tanks out at the military base. I hate when that freaking happens. So we're trying to get it far away from that tank so we can steal a jet. Far away as possible. Yo, all this we gotta go through just to steal a jet, yo. Oh, the struggles. I thought you got started for a second. Yo, what's up, Wiz, buddy? I'm still here, man. I am still here trying to steal a jet before this tank gets here. Gotta get out of here. Yo, gotta go through all of that just to steal a jet. Jeez, man. Finally, I know. The struggle was definitely real with that one.
You saw my friend request. Guys, I do. Look, guys, I have over 800 and something friend requests on PSN on my main account. And every other account that I tend to live screen on and play on, I have over 100 and some friend requests. That just shows you guys, I do not accept friend requests at all. Remix mom spaghetti is delicious. Yo, Remix, man, your mom's spaghetti is delicious, man. Tell her to save me a bowl next time. You can't be just eating all the spaghetti without me. Badger play with Expert Thief. That's never going to happen, guys. Much as I would like to see that happen, but that's not going to happen. That's not going to happen. You know, I don't interact with other YouTubers like that, guys. Not like other, especially other big YouTubers, because they all think that you're trying to steal their fame. They all think that. So I tend not to, you know, contact them or reach out to them or try to, you know, play with them. Because too many people think of, like, they just, no, man, I just don't have time for it, guys. I don't have time for it. You know, everybody got their own channel. You know, everybody's trying to grow. So I'm pretty sure I can do the exact same thing without, you know, without asking him for help. Because that's what he's going to think. Because YouTube is literally, it's like a freaking high school, man. People think that you're always trying to step on their toes, trying to steal their subs. You know, some people are nice, some people aren't. But it's just, that's just me. I'm not going to go out and be like, hey, can we work together? No. That's just not me. That's just not me, guys. Like I said, that would be awesome, but it's not gonna happen. It's definitely not gonna happen.
Say, Badger, say if I get body, I'm swearing.
What?
I'm swearing of the heat.
What the hell?
If you get bodied? Hey, Badger, can you do a live stream doing modded outfits?
My live stream doing modded outfits? What do you mean? Displaying my modded outfits? Because you can't mod on the PS4, guys. You can't. You can't live stream on the PS4. I mean, mod on the PS4, if that's... You can't. You can't do that. Sucks. I wish that was possible, but you can't.
Badger, sub, dude. Badger, let us see your face.
You mean my face? My character's face? I'm not gonna do a face reveal until I get like a million or 100k subs, guys. That's just me. I'm not. There's no point. Why do you guys want to see me? I look like Tom Hanks off of Castaway. That's what I look like. Wilson! If you haven't seen that movie, you definitely should watch it and you'll know what I'm talking about. Just YouTube and be like Tom Hanks, Castaway, Wilson. It's funny as hell. Right, we're looking for this dude. We're trying to figure out where this dude's at. There he goes. There he goes. Got him. Got him. Uh-oh. Wait. This dude's on the bridge. He's on the bridge. He got his lights off. He think I can't see him. Uh-oh. He's locking on. He's locking on. He's trying to lock on. Oh, man. Yeah, we're definitely... Oh, bounty. Wait, bounty. Bounty. We gotta go get the bounty. Gotta go get the bounty. Gotta go get the bounty, guys. Gotta go get the bounty. Oh, he's in the inside. Oh, no, he's not. He's on the move. He's on the move. He's on the move. Oh, freak. He's underneath the bridge. Yeah, if you think I won't come under there, I will. I'll come under there. I'll get out of this jet. Well, that dude's like underneath there. He's hiding out from his friend. Jeez, man.
I just looked up Tom Hanks Castaway.
Wilson! It's funny. It's funny as hell to me, that movie. I love it. It's freaking awesome. Gotcha. Yo, we gotta get this freaking bounty. We gotta get this bounty. Oh, we didn't get him? We didn't get him? We got that dude. We didn't get the bounty, but we got that dude. That's all that matters.
That's all that matters. Dude's like hiding out under there. We're gonna get that bounty. Badger, I bought a mod account for 20 PSN. Nice. But you know you can't transfer it, just to let you know. You can't transfer it. Yo, what up, Brianna? How's it going? Brianna and Tay Hartman. Yo, Brianna and Tay Hartman. How's it going, buddy? I don't know who's who, but I guess you and your girl share a YouTube channel. Me and Two making an English guy rage on the mic. Yo, you guys are bullies, GB. You and Two, when you and Two get together, man, it's something special. All right, we got that dude. We're trying to see what a double money at, yo. It's not happening. I'm trying to do some events, man. Make some moolah. Got both of them. All right. You guys are seeing me flying a jet now, guys. It's been a while. It's been a while since I used to fly just because I'm a ground guy. I love to fight on the ground, but I can fly a jet. And that's the funny thing. I'm that one jet guy that can fight on the ground. Don't you just hate being in the lobby with dudes like this? They just be pissing off the whole server. just be pissing off the whole server. Dudes be like, no! No! That's me. I'm that guy that pissed off the server. Oh, wait. We got a helicopter up here somewhere. Uh-oh. Somebody's shooting homing missiles at me. Somebody. All right, the reason I started flying jets, guys, because I got tired of dealing with all the bullshit that comes on the ground, like the excessive ghost, the excessive off-the-radar bullshit, all that crap that comes with GTA. I just got tired of it, man. Like, literally, if dudes are going to cheat on the ground, you know what? I'm going to get a jet, and a jet cancels all that. A jet cancels out ghosts, the off-the-radar, the spamming of bull sharks, because if you see a lonely VIP or a CEO in the lobby, they're eating bull sharks. Best believe that. They're definitely eating bull sharks. There's no way in hell this dude is by himself and not fighting no one, you know? Wait. Wait. All right, we got that guy. Oh, you're not getting in the sky, buddy. Not today. Not today, bish. Ah, blow up everything in it. Oh. Oh, wait. Wait, wait, wait. We finally got that bounty. We finally got that bounty. Stop talking trash. Stop talking about Slenderman. He's a freak. What? What the hell? What the hell? Wow, dude. You activated Ghost. Did I not just see where you were? And you activated Ghost. I see you. Dudes be activating ghosts like, dude, I didn't just see where you were. Like, come on. Like, come on. Why would you activate ghosts? Right there, at least. At least blow yourself up before you activate ghosts. Right? He's locking on to me, guys. He's locking on to me. I hope I'm not making you guys dizzy. Most likely he's in a helicopter. Those rockets were too on point. 48 likes for so many. Yo, you guys are definitely enjoying it, man. I appreciate that. You guys are watching a live stream of me flying a jet. And you guys are enjoying it. And that makes me happy. That makes me happy. Makes me happy. And we're just pissing everybody off. Like, I'm waiting on these Freemode events to start, man, but they're not happening right now. But why not? I don't know why. We're trying to do that. Okay, apparently there's still ghosts. There's still ghosts for, like, what, the longest. Oh, Oh my, I can't stand when people go ghost. They're down there because the cops are over there. So let me go over here to the hospital to see if they drove over here. 12K special, Badger. This is pretty much the 12K special, guys. This is a 12K special. But no, I'll do a 15K special. If I get the 15K, I'll definitely do a 15K special. Because we just hit 11K, you know, we just hit 11K, now we just hit 12K. So, like, for me, I feel like there's, I didn't want to do something that was just so, you know, right there, you know. Like, 15K is a milestone for me. 15K would be the milestone, guys. That's how I feel. I don't know if you dudes feel the same way, but that's how I feel. Like, 15K would be definitely the milestone. Oh, you're not going in there. You're not going in there. You're not going in there. Not today. No, not today. See, yo, Dakota, thanks, buddy. Thanks for stopping by, buddy. Definitely see you later. I always get fucked. You just, yo, the best way to learn how to fly a jet, guys, the best way to learn how to fly a jet is to move to the military base. Think about that. If you move out there to the two-car garage at the military base, you'll have no choice but to learn how to fly. No choice, guys. No choice but to learn how to fly. You have no choice. You definitely should do it. It's worth it. I think that dude's on the roof. I think so. He might be. Let's find out. Let's get close. Let's get a closer look. Let's get a closer look. Okay, I don't think so, but he's down there somewhere. And you stop to join. Wait a minute. Is that the dude? Is that the guy from the... Is that the... Oh, that was close. That was close. That was definitely close. I had to pull the wing. Had to put the tires out. Wait a minute. Somebody shooting a homing missile at me. Keep turning. Keep turning. No, man, look, the best thing to do, guys, look, move to the military base. What you need to learn, move to the military base. And once you get there, because you're not going to want to drive all the way back to the city, start stealing the jets. And once you get a jet, then start practicing coming down. Anybody can fly. The problem is trying to learn how to come down and get a kill. Once you figure that out, get the use of the feel of it, not knowing how far to come, not, you know, get that down pack, and then you'll be good to go. You'll be good to go, buddy. I promise you. You'll be good to go once you figure that out. Where is this dude? Is he down there? Ooh. Wait a minute. Let's go back. Let's go back and say hello. We got a friend down there. Well, he's not a friend. Shit, where is this dude? We gotta find him. We're gonna find him. Oh, no. That's a building. Wait a minute. Where is this dude? I don't know. Both of these guys are hidden. He's probably on the ledge over there. He's probably on the ledge. He's definitely on the ledge. I believe that dude's on the ground. We're trying to get some kills, bitch. And these dudes are hiding. They're hiding really good right now, yo. They both might be on the ground. Okay, there he goes. We got him. There you go. That's one. We gotta get the pink dot. Gotta get the pink dot. Gotta get the pink dot. Pink dot's buried in there. He's definitely buried in there. So let's go up. Let's go up. Let's go up. Come back down. Wow, he's buried in there somewhere. And this dude's shooting a homing missile at me. These dudes are locking on to me. Oh, man. Uh-oh. No, no, no. Not today. Not today, bitch. No. Oh, my God. They're spamming rockets. They're spamming rockets. They're spamming. Badger, notice me. What's up, Jordan Bodie? Bowie, how's it going, buddy? Welcome to the broadcast. Oh, man. Badger, are you... Badger, we are not bullies. Think of us as law.
See, I look down and crash my jet.
I look down. Yo. I look down and crash my jet. Oh, wow. Let's see. Badger sang me a good night song. Please, I want to sleep. Buddy, just close your eyes.
Close your eyes. So, we're waiting on... All right, let's... Crap, we probably should have been doing the challenges. I don't really know what the challenge is. Fly the longest distance with a parachute before opening. Okay. Fall the longest distance with a parachute before... Okay. I dreamed that Badger got 2 million subs. Yo, I wish that can happen. I wish that can happen overnight, but you know, the grind is real, and I definitely have to wait for that to happen. Definitely have to wait. It's a shame that you can't transfer no more. It definitely is a shame, Unknown. That is definitely a shame. I crashed my own jet. Crashed my own freaking jet, man. Oh my god. Yep, I did that. You know what? I'm gonna crash this into somebody. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Where is it, dude? Oh, wait a minute. I think I know what he's trying to do. Wait a minute. He's not gonna see this coming. He's not gonna see this coming. He didn't see it coming. He didn't see it. But I seen it. Oh man. Oh, he didn't see it. Oh my god. Oh, I know he's pissed. He's probably like, what just happened? My chopper's over there. And I'm not even gonna blow it up. I'm gonna wait here for them to come get it. Cause they want it. They want it, guys. They want it. So this is what we're gonna do. This is what we're gonna do, guys. This is what we're gonna do. We're gonna put that there. Right? We're gonna put that there. And we're gonna put this one over here. Because they want it. And the crazy thing is, he spawned all the way over there. He spawned all the way. He wants me to come to the ledge. Ooh. He's trying to snipe me. Wait, no, the other guy's trying to snipe me. Where's the other guy? Oh, there he goes. Oh, God. What the hell was that rocket going to, buddy? Where was it going? Where the hell was it going? Oh, man. Wait a minute. Well, he blew that up. Okay. You still got to come up here. Oh, man. Alright, let's hide here. No, don't you peekaboo me. Don't you dare peekaboo me. He has to come up. He has to come up. And when he does, we're gonna be waiting. You know what? Screw waiting. I got something for him. Oh, man. Oh man, we haven't done one Freemode event yet, guys. We've been trying. Well, we keep getting sidetracked, man. We keep stopping everybody else from doing their Freemode events. That's what we keep doing. We gotta stop doing that. So it's clearly they wanted this, but they wanted to do some damage in it, and then that didn't happen. So, you know, this is what happened. Me. I happened. That's what happened. Me. Okay, they're over there by the store. But I can't see him. Oh. Wait a minute. Are you kidding me? Oh, we got him. Let's change the ugly gun. Dude was just standing up top, and I got him. Wow. All right, let's see. Where is this other dude? He wants me. Oh shit, the cop got that one. We know he's in an alley somewhere. He's over there in the alley. So you don't screw it. Oh man. Do a badger laugh if he is angry. Oh man, no, I don't get angry, bro, because there's no need to. There's no need to be mad. It's a game. It's a game, so there's no need to be upset, like, at all. There's no need to be mad at a video game, because you play a video game to relieve stress and to have fun, guys. You don't play to constantly be mad. You know, you don't play to be mad. You play to just simply have fun. That's the purpose of video gaming, guys. Too many people take GTA 2 seriously. So they get on the game and they expect that we're not supposed to die. So I can't die. You're gonna die. It's a video game. You die in every video game. That's what the dying feature is there for. For you to die. You have to die. But people don't like that. People get mad at that and then they take the game the wrong way and say, I want to be the best of the best ever. Like, no, you can't. You can't be the best of the best ever. Because there's always somebody out there better than you, you know? There's always somebody out there better than you. People seem to don't understand that. Like, I gotta eat bull sharks. I'm not supposed to die. I'm not supposed to do this. I gotta cheat to win. And that's the whole point of GTA, which is why I'm trying to hold in there for GTA, man, because it's just too many people playing the same. Too many people eating bull sharks. Too many people going ghost. Too many people cheating. Like, I don't like that, yo. I don't. It's boring. It's stupid. It's not fun. It's not like it was on PS3. When PS3 was around, guys, yeah, we had a lot of dudes cheating on the PS3. But, you know, fights were actually fights. Fights were legit on the PS3, guys. And this dude's just standing. He's just standing there. Oh, my God. Fights were actually fights on the PS3, guys. Oh my god. Fights were actually fights. Fights were actually fights on the PS3. Like, dudes actually fought you legitly, you know. PS3, no one got involved in all that other stuff, you know. Even though that stuff did happen, but you know, it wasn't as bad as it is now on the PS4. It's too many people saying, oh, I bodied you, oh, L's, oh, this and that, oh, you suck, you a noob. No, like, dude will call you a noob just because you didn't let him kill you. Dude will call you a noob for you playing exactly like him. So you know those players that spam bull sharks, marksman, minigun, RPGs, and as soon as you kill them the exact same way they've been killing you, they get mad, start calling you names, noobs, that, this and that. Like, dude, what is the actual true definition of a noob? Because apparently you dudes don't know that anymore. Like, crap. I'm missing a shot. Missing a freaking shot. I come from the Netherlands. Even time I play, I get mad because I killed him and they say, did you do that? it's just too many people playing GTA for the wrong reasons, yo. All about that AK right now. All about that AK. Oh, man. So let's see. How long has the broadcast? Okay, the broadcast has been for an hour right now, guys. Just to let you guys know. I'm trying to keep the live streams an hour long because I know certain people don't like watching live streams over like 2 hours. So we're probably gonna jump into something else, even though we haven't done a free mode event yet. We've been trying to take people money and stuff. I was in a barber yesterday changing my dude's hair, and I came out to message saying, what the f- you was in a barbershop, changed your character's hair, and then you came out, and then some dude called you a pussy, right? Like, yeah, that's GTA, bro. That is GTA. Literally GTA. Kill yourself, then you will get the pilot headset. Man, dude, Badger, haven't seen yours in a minute. Yo, what's up? How's it going, buddy? Welcome to the broadcast. What the hell you been? Let's see. What's up, bitch? What's up, Jose? Yeah, 2 hours is long. Yeah, 2 hours is definitely long, guys. It's not that long, but, you know, certain people don't like to watch live screens for over 2 hours, you know. Some people just don't like that. What is this dude doing? He's just standing there. He's just standing there now. He doesn't care anymore. Badger, I played paintball yesterday. I shot my teammate, but they did not. You know, it was me. What the hell?
I don't care what you play, it's fun. Yo, Monster, yo, Monster Kitty Cat, thank you, appreciate that. Like, I'm glad you guys enjoyed it, because, like, I want to start featuring other stuff. Oh, crap, they finally get to, they're getting into the chopper mode. Really? Tim, you snipe me, I'm gonna kill you. How you get the pilot headset? You get into a helicopter. To get the pilot headset, you just simply need to get into a helicopter and get out. You need to get into the Frogger. You can get into Frogger or another version of the helicopter. Don't you do it. Don't you do it. Don't you do it. Dude, your window's open, dude. He didn't know his window was open. Like, what's up with people thinking that their cars are indestructible? What's up with that? Bro, I watch your live streams all fucking day. Badger, are you excited about the, yo, love your videos, yo, definitely appreciate that. Are you excited about the new yo, I am definitely excited about the dirt on the biker DLC, because I love dirt bikes. I love bikes. I'm just waiting to see what kind of bikes they're gonna give us. Just the customization option is gonna be insane. Like, I can't wait to see that stuff, yo, because it's gonna be really sick. I can feel that it's gonna be good. It's definitely gonna be a good one. Oh my god, dude. This dude shoot me with the marksman. This dude trying to hit me with a heavy down there. This video going viral. Check it out through my channel. This video going viral? I wish. I wish it did. I wish all my videos went viral, but that doesn't happen. Uh-oh. Nice. This dude's over there hiding. Right, there he goes. There he goes. Yo, stop setting me on fire, Tim. What the hell, Tim? What the hell? Oh, man. Oh, crap. We couldn't get on top of that. Better show us your outfits and cars. I don't have any cars on this account, guys. I don't have any cars whatsoever. No cars at all, guys. Congrats on 12k. Yo, appreciate that. But I'll definitely show you guys my outfits if you guys want to see that. So let's go over here to the clothing store. Show you guys my outfits. Let's make our way over here. I was wondering anybody's. Yeah, it's going to be sick, because it's going to be like Sons of Anarchy on GTA. Which is a very good show, by the way. But no, it's gonna be definitely sick, something new, something different, like, you know, because we need it. Yeah, like, I'm tired of the same old stuff. Like, it's like Rockstar, sit down, hey, what's the next DLC? What are we gonna do? Cars. Let's give them nothing but cars. All cars. All kinds of cars. And we're gonna limit their customization option. Like, literally, they cannot customize nothing, but we're gonna give them nothing but cars. And that sucks. That really sucks. So let's go inside here. Let's go in the closet so I can show you guys my outfits. Alright, so this is one of my outfits on. I got the Gucci slides on. The Gucci slides. That is tactical right there, guys. This is wanted right here. This is asshole. Yeah, I'm pretty sure a lot of you guys are gonna like asshole, especially since you got the white joggers. This is like a start, like another military outfit. Yo, what's up, Savage? How's it going? I see your message, dude. This is Invader. This is like an alien right here. Alien and Wallamillion. This is Mercenary. And this is America. Halftime Massacre. And this is Militia. Uh-oh. So these are my outfits on this account, guys. But I tend to wear this one because I'm not bored of this one yet. So when I get bored of this, then I'll change it. Let's see. I found out how to get it. Yeah. How to put the crew emblems on any shirt, yeah, outfit. Yeah, there's certain ways you can do that. I thought it was patched, though, Savage. I thought they patched that, but I guess it's not. Rockstar should add those joggers. They definitely should add those joggers. They should add all kinds of stuff to this game that we can do. How do you care the KD in a free mode auto-aim third-person game? What do you mean? What do you mean? But what are you trying to say?
Gaming, what are you trying to say? But it didn't make sense. How do you care the KD in a free mode auto aim third person game? Designer Timmy Turner. They got mad because they can't kill me. Like different, like 75 different motorcycles. Yo, like I said, there's so many stuff that Rockstar can do with this game, man. Like, it'd be really, really awesome to find out the stuff that they can add. Because if a lot of you guys didn't know, Rockstar made Midnight Club. Midnight Club is a racer game where it allows you to design, like, basically give so much, you got so much customization options on that game. And that's a game that Rockstar made. And I thought they would have went that route with this game, but they didn't. And this dude has another freaking bounty. We gotta go get it. We gotta go get it. He has another bounty. We gotta go get it. We definitely gotta go get it. So, yeah, it's like, it's so many customization options that Rockstar has on Midnight Club, guys. Like, if you never played Midnight Club, just YouTube Midnight Club and you will see all the customization options that they can do on that game. It's sick as hell, guys. Just the features that they can add to it. Like, you can literally change up your whole entire car. Your car, you can get a Lambo and put like 24s on your Lambo. Like, literally, you can do so much on that freaking game. It's insane how much like customizations that they added to that game. And you thought they would have went that way with this game. But no, they didn't. Now I got a freaking bounty. all because of Tim. All because of Tim. We gotta see what this dude's at. I don't know where he's going. But he's definitely waiting up there. Is this dude flying? Is he parachuting? What the hell is he? Oh, don't tell me he went underground. Oh, okay, screw that. I don't know what the hell he is. Well, yeah, he's freaking parachuting. Yeah, he's fucking freaking parachuting. Oh my god. He's way up there too. I just saw his chopper fall from the sky. Okay, yeah, we can't get that bounty. Scratch that. We can't get that bounty. I thought we would have been able to get that bounty, but we can't. So, let's go jump into another deathmatch. Actually, no, let's do one of these checkpoint things, guys. We need to do it. We need to do it. Let's see the double money we can get from doing this. Alright, we got that. We got that one. So we got one. We're gonna see how much money we can get from doing this. We're definitely gonna see. Let's go first person. We're going first person, guys. Oh my god, Tim. I'm going to kill you, Tim. I am going to kill you. Alright, so we're gonna see how many checkpoints we possibly can get from doing all of this. If you guys are wondering what view I'm in, I'm in the hood view right now, guys, where I changed the view up completely. Like, literally, you drive better in first person like this. Let's see. Alright, we're gonna get all these checkpoints. We're trying to see how this plays out. Let me get my sticky bombs ready too, just in case. This is funny driving like this too. But it's actually better than driving in a regular first person that we have. This one's actually a lot better. Yo, I am going to blow you up. I kid you not, Tim. I kid you not. Alright, so we're trying to find all these checkpoints, guys. Yes. All right, let's see. 60 likes. Yo, you're funny, bro. Yo, what up, Beast Killer? How's it going, Badger? Did you ever get pulled over by the police?
Yes, I'm pretty sure we all have. Pretty sure we all have. Right? Well, unless you don't drive, then you haven't. But if you do drive, then yeah, you have.
All right, let's see. All right, let's find... All right, let's take this motorcycle. Let's take this motorcycle. We can do it on this motorcycle. Let's get these checkpoints. We're trying to get all these checkpoints. We're trying to see how much money we can actually get from getting these checkpoints. Are you freaking kidding me? Okay, that checkpoint's up top. Oh my god. Oh my god. Like, what the hell, Rockstar? Trying to get all these checkpoints to see how this goes, guys. To see how much money we actually can make from doing something like this. So, like I said, if you guys didn't know, it's double money in RP and Freemode events. All Freemode events will give you double money that you need. Like, if you're broke and you're looking to make some money right now, then you definitely should do some of this stuff, man. Because I'm pretty sure a lot of you guys don't like doing missions. I know I stopped doing missions a long time ago. I wish they upgraded the missions or give us like the opportunity to create or design our own missions to make money. I feel like that would be 100 times better than what we have now, because all these missions are mediocre. Like, literally, these missions have been sitting around on GTA for like 4 years, guys. 4 freaking years. Like, I don't remember the last time that I actually played an actual mission on GTA. Especially with the new Freemode stuff. Like, literally, you don't leave Freemode at all. So now, since it's double money in RP, you can do so much now. You can make mad money. Literally, you can make so much money, guys. So much money. All right, so we got that checkpoint. And we're definitely getting money. It's 5 minutes to go. We got five. Well, we got eight. Some dude got two. We're going to get another one. We got to get another one. We got to stay in the lead. We have to stay in the lead. Battlefield 1. I will be getting Battlefield 1, guys. I definitely will be getting that game. I was drunk driving. What the hell? What the hell, Tim? Tim said he was drunk driving, guys. I guess his character's driving drunk. Let's see. The crew member won't show the crew member until later. Dude, that is not first person. It is first person. This is definitely first person. You can change the view of it. If you guys didn't know, if you go to your settings, you can change your view, guys. Just go to camera. Let's see, where is it? When you're driving. Is it this one? Vehicle height cam? No, it's not that one. That's low. Which one is it? Now I gotta remember which one it is. Is it that one? No, it's not that one. Oh. No, that's head bobbing. Here you go. This one. First person vehicle auto enter. No, it's not that one. It's this one. There we go. First person vehicle hood. So, that's first person. What a first person look like on a bike. I don't know who the hell that is. But he definitely want my bounty. But if I get in the car, my view will definitely change. I'll show what that looks like if I get in the car. Just gotta find a car to get in. I need to call for my car. Call my mechanic, tell him to bring me my freaking vehicle. Wait a minute, let's go get this one. Let's go get this one first, and then we'll call our mechanic and tell him to bring our car. Because we live in a garage now, guys. We're moving up in the world. Yes, I need some... Aw, oh crap. It's still destroyed. Freak. I didn't know it still was destroyed. Okay, hold on, guys. Let me... Crap. Gotta call Most Mutual. We're just going to see how much money we're going to get from this, guys. And I probably will end the live screen after this, or we might jump into a deathmatch. We might just end it off with a deathmatch. Would probably be pretty sick, right? So let's go get our car. Let's go find our car. See where he'll leave it at. Hope he leave around this corner. There he goes. So this is what the car looks like when you drive in the first person, when you actually drive in first person. And like I said, a lot of you guys might like this view, a lot of you guys might like this view, and a lot of you guys might not. This is the view, the normal first person view. But if you change it, if you go back to settings, if you go back to settings and display or camera and change it, go back down to first person vehicle hood and put that on, then your view goes to this. Tim's trying to get in the car. Not today. And I feel like driving like this is a lot better on GTA for me. And this car is definitely low to the ground. Like this one, this view is definitely sick. So we got a minute and 55, minute and 50 on the clock. So we're trying to wait till this ends. Soon as it ends, then we'll know how much money we're actually going to get for the double RP. Let's see. Jeez. Freaking cars, yo. This car is definitely low to the ground. Badger, what's your crew name? The crew name is Deranged Gods. Let me set that up for you guys in the description, too. I need to do that. I said I was, and I forgot to do it. But if you go to my last video, go to my last video. It's in every video. The crew link is there. All you need to do is watch the crew announcement video, too, if you want to join the crew. So you need to watch the crew announcement video and also send me a message on Social Club. And make sure your account is viewable, which means that your account cannot be set to private, guys. Cannot be set to private at all. Let's not get killed. Let's not get killed. Because we do have a bounty on our head. I didn't forget about that bounty. So we're going to get these checkpoints. Is it on this side? Or is it on the other side? Crap, I think it's on the other side. It's right there. It's right there in the water. Well, I didn't even know this dude caught up with us. Alright. We got that one. We got that one. We sealed the win. Oh, no, we didn't. Crap. Crap. Did we seal the win? Okay, yeah. Okay, wow, that's it? We only got 9 for that? We got 9 for that? That's weak. That's weak. We got 9K for that? Oh, that's definitely weak. That was weak. Oh, ah, damn, Tim. Jeez. Oh, my God. God damn it, Tim. Oh, man. Yo, my bad, Tim. My bad, buddy. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Yeah, that dude tied me. Oh, crap. This dude got a tank. This dude got a tank. He has a tank. He has a tank. Yo, they went and got an insurgent and a tank. They went and got an insurgent and a tank. Wow. Oh, man. Let me set my guns back up. They went and got an insurgent in a freaking tank. Wow. I know, that was freaking crazy. Destiny, like, wow, who does that? Rockstar does that. This dude went and got a freaking tank, man. Oh my God. Wow. I can't believe that, yo. Freaking tank, man. Alright, so we're back here. We're back here now. We're hidden. We're hidden. We're back here. We're hidden. Let's see if we can get away from them. Who's this? Who's this? I don't know what this is. Who are you? Who are you? Don't get out of the car. Don't get out of the car. I got trust issues. I got trust issues. I got trust issues. Exactly. Yo. Oh, man. I got trust issues. Don't get out of the car. Guys, we got 7 dislikes, guys. 7. Freaking 7. Oh, man.
Freddy Man Killers. Let's see. Freddy Man Killers. Let's see. But that's definitely weak. You call that double money in RP, Rockstar? That was terrible. That was just freaking terrible. I can't believe they did that to us like that. Oh, wait. We got two dudes coming this way. We got two dudes coming this way. They're coming in hot. Oh! Okay, we got one. We got one. We got one. And they got him. They got him there. Crap, run. Get off the sign. Get off the sign. Oh, man. Okay, that's Tim. Okay. Yeah, I know he's definitely pissed. They hate him because... Yo, look. People are going to hate me regardless. You know, people hate me for no reason. People don't even know me hate me. Like, people hate me in baseball. People hate me in football. People hate me because I didn't go to their school. People hate me because I don't tell them my name. Like, literally, people are going to hate you for any given thing that you do in life. If you tie your shoe differently, somebody's going to have something to say about that. If your hair is different, somebody's going to have something to say about that. People would judge you and hate you for no particular reason at all, because that's how this world works. And I tend not to worry about it because, hey, like, literally, if you hate me for no reason, then you hate your fucking self. Like, for you to wake up every day and look in the mirror and then see somebody else and you just hate somebody for so like for no reason at all, that should tell you something about yourself. Like, literally, like, that definitely should tell you something about yourself. But, you know, it is what it is. People are gonna hate me. You know, I'm being myself. Why? You know what I'm saying? If you go on YouTube, most GTA YouTubers, right? Okay, most GTA YouTubers, these are the GTA YouTubers you have, right? You have dudes. 95% of GTA other YouTubers, they do the exact same thing. They're talking about bodying somebody. They're running gun. Oh, we took down a crew. We did this. We did that. You know, they're talking about all kind of stuff that just doesn't exist. You know, they're talking about all kind of crazy stuff, man. And it just doesn't make sense. It just doesn't make sense at all. Like, and dudes get mad at that. Like, no, I'm different. I like to be myself. I'm going to do my best to bring you guys nothing but good content no matter what I'm doing. So if somebody's going to hate me because of that, then be my guest to hate me, dude. Like, that's what you want to do. Then, hey, go for it. You want to hate me? You want to make sure you can take me down and just your whole entire life is going to be spent on worrying about me? Then worry about me. It's freaking crazy. It's freaking crazy. Yo, definitely appreciate that, man. I'm glad you guys enjoy the content I post, because that's what I want. I want to bring you guys the best. I'm not going to be like some same, like I said, talking about somebody getting bodied, because that's not me. That's not fun. Like, dudes talking about bodying a crew. Oh, RIP this crew. You can't physically rest RIP a crew. Like, people say IGN suck, but how can you physically IRP IGN? You can't. You can't. It's a whole freaking crew. Whole freaking crew. Oh, Freddy's right there. Freddy, don't shoot me, Freddy. Because you shoot me, Freddy. Don't do it. Oh, he's going to kill Andy. Tim. He's going to kill Tim. Don't kill Tim. Don't kill Tim. Don't kill Tim. Oh, crap. They got another tank. They got another tank. And Nike's coming back. Oh, crap. You got three people shooting at you, dude. Three people shooting at you. I've been shooting with the AK lately, too. I don't know why I've been doing that. I probably should stop that. Let me get my actual gun back. Hit by a freaking car. You got three dudes shooting at you, man. It's freaking crazy. Okay, I need more sticky bombs, too, guys. I'm out of sticky bombs. You better get out of here. Get out of here. Also, let's see, we need more of these, more of these. Let's see, more of these. Okay, yeah, we're good to go. We're good to go now. We're good to go now. Oh my god. So these dudes are back on the beach with tanks, guys. See, you know what we're gonna do? Oh crap, that's the wrong thing. That's the wrong thing. We're bad, John.
Yeah, GB, man, it's just, it's freaking crazy, yo. My, look, my baseball coach hated me because I was black. Because I was a black baseball player, and he didn't like that. He didn't like that. He wanted me to be white. Like, I had a racist baseball coach. Can you imagine that? A racist baseball coach? Can you imagine how that went for me? Oh my god, dude, stop. Dude, just stop. I just want to go. How much does YouTube pay you, Badger? Not enough. Not enough. You get paid by cents, guys. I'm not like KSI, you know, KSI or PewDiePie. These dudes make mad money. Like, you get paid by views. You know, if you don't have a good view count, then you're not going to be making the money, guys. It's just how it is, you know. You get paid by cents. So for you to be making a decent amount of money, like, this is how it works. If I get 3 million views on a video, 3 million views on one video, then that's $3,000 I get. But if I don't get that much, then, you know, the views that I'm averaging now is nowhere near 3,000, you know? So I don't have, like, 46 million. So PewDiePie gets, like, 1 million, 2 million, 5 million views on a video. You can imagine how that is for him, right? Oh shit! Oh crap! Oh damn! I feel bad now. Crap! I feel bad now. Sorry, bro. Sorry, bro. Oh man! I shot him by accident. I didn't mean to. I didn't mean to. I'm sorry. I thought you was the other guy. it's me being tricky. You know, you can take the bounty off me, dude. You can come get your kill back and take the bounty. Oh, I got mug. I got mug from 10 G's. I got mug for 10 G's. I got mugged for 10 G's. He mugged me and then sniped me. Wow. I got freaking mugged. Yo, get the mugger money. Get the mugger money. Oh my god. Did somebody get the mugger money? I hope somebody got the mugger money. It's freaking crazy. I'm waiting on this parkour to start too, guys. As soon as parkour starts, we're gonna jump into that. This dude really wanted that bounty. I should have just let him got it. He really wanted that bounty. Like, really wanted that bounty. He really wanted that freaking bounty, guys. All right, there we go. We got him now. We're waiting. Oh, this parkour is never going to start. So let's try to jump into another one.
Let's see. All your subs should be active so you can get an Elgato.
Yeah, I wish I can get an Elgato. You know, I wish. But, you know, that's not going to happen.
It's going to take time. It's going to take time, Jessica. It's definitely going to take time to do that. That will be nice.
It's definitely going to take time for me to get all that stuff that I need. All that stuff. But, you know, it's not a problem because the grind is definitely real. Like, I'm going to get there. Eventually, I'm going to get there. Like, everybody starts off small, right? Like, literally. KSI posted a video today showing that, you know, back in, like, what, 2010, he had more subs than PewDiePie. He had, like, 3,000 subs in 2010. And then PewDiePie had 19 in 2010. Can you believe that? 19 subs? 19 freaking subs. Wow, you mugged me and got me sniped. Damn you, Tim. Damn you. For 10 G's, man. He took my 10 G's. So we're trying to get into a good deathmatch, guys, before we end this. We're trying to get into a good one. I would love for it to be a parkour. I would love for that to happen. But it doesn't look like that's going to happen. But we're going to take this car. We're going to take this car. We're going to go have some fun. We're going to take this car and go have some fun. Let me turn this music off. Also, if a lot of you guys didn't know how to turn the music off, if you got a sticky bum in your car, just hold left on a D-pad. Just hold it down. Don't tap it. Hold it down and you'll be able to change the radio option. So, we got some dudes over here that look like they need to meet my car bum. And we're going to give them that. We're going to give them exactly what they want before this deathmatch loads up.
Oh crap. Alright, we gave them what they wanted. What's up to you, I crazy. What? Bro, I love your videos. What's up, Ben? Appreciate that, buddy. Oh my god, nothing's starting up, guys. Nothing is starting up. We're trying to do some stuff. You know, if that doesn't start up, you know what we're gonna do? We're gonna jump into a race. And freaking Nike is back again. Oh, you rolled too early. You rolled too early, dude. Rolled too early. Oh my god. Why is this dude coming? Yo, 184. Okay, Nike, what did I do to you, Nike? What did I possibly do to you? Jeez, what did I do to Nike, man? Okay, we're in the parkour. Okay, great. It loaded. Now we don't have to deal with Nike. We don't have to deal with Nike anymore. Oh, man. Okay. We got 8 dislikes for what? What do we do wrong to get 8 dislikes? Guys, if you ever dislike my video, guys, let me know why. Because I love to hear that kind of feedback. I love to hear that kind of feedback. That feedback is awesome to me because it lets me know, okay, what went wrong, what you didn't like about it, and what needs to change, and I can fix that. So you guys need to let me know that. I slapped him and he cried. Hashtag daycare. What the hell, tricks? What the hell? That's pretty crazy. Alright, so we're in a parkour. And you guys know we're going to cheat because that's all we do in parkour is we cheat. And we try to give everybody the one. And she's going to get the one if I catch her. So let's try to get out first. There's always ways to cheat to get out of parkours. And every parkour there's a cheating method. So we just got to find it. And I think we found it. I think we located it. We located the sweet spot. We located the sweet spot. We just gotta get out. We just gotta get out. We just gotta climb up and get out. This is the sweet spot of every parkour. Every parkour has a sweet spot, guys. Remember that. We just gotta get out of here, though. That's the problem. It's a pain trying to get up. Oh my god, come on. Oh, you wanna throw these hands? You wanna throw these hands? You wanna throw these hands? Oh, this bitch kicked me in the butt. Wait a minute. Oh my god. No, don't you run from this. Don't you run from this. Don't you run from this. How many people in this parkour? Okay, it's not a lot. So we need to get out. We need to hurry up and get out. We need to hurry up and get out. We need to hurry up and get out. We're trying to hurry up and get out. Oh my god, if I get up, run before he kills you, run before he kills you. Alright, we got him. We're trying to get out. Come on. Oh my god. Sometimes it's a pain trying to get out from here. Alright, we're going to have to get out eventually. That dude's almost... Jeez, okay, we got to hurry up. Wait, the target score is... Okay, we're out. Okay, there we go. Sweet. We found it. We're out. We got to run around and get the guns before that person gets out. Hopefully that person falls. I hope they do. They fall and die. Because if they do, I'm going to get these guns. Yes, they fell off. Okay, let's go. Badger be button smashing like a motherfucker. I know. Imagine how my controller feels, yo. My controller's gonna put a restraining order on me. Why your analog stick so loud? I don't know why it's so loud. It's not that loud. You guys are hearing things. Maybe because my mic is like right there. Shout me out. My name is Jeff. What's up, Jeff? How's it going, buddy? I understand they're famous and all, but they have to be loyal to their fans. Which is true. They do. You're right. You're definitely right. You know, there are some people that hate them. Some people don't like them. You know, some people feel that their content has changed. They're not the same. Come on, we need to climb up. And some people feel that all their content has changed. Some people do. Not everyone, though, but some people does, you know? Stop covering and climb. There we go. Stop covering and climb. All right, let's get out. Let's go get these guns. We only need 10 kills. Let's go. Let's see. Oh, man. For me to guest star in your glitch videos, you'll probably have to be in a crew because you know I don't accept friend requests. Nothing against you. Your buttons on your controller are so loud. What's up, Running Gun King? How's it going, buddy? I'm glad that you guys are interacting in the chat and talking to each other. What the? Are you freaking kidding me? There's no weapons on this side? All the weapons are at the top? Are you killing me? Trolling you is fun. Yo. No, it's not, Tim. No, it's not. Because, you know, if you start to do that, you know what's going to happen, Tim? I'm going to kill you repeatedly. And you're going to get mad. You're going to get mad and you're probably going to leave the crew. All right, let's see. I can't get to the guns because all the guns is at the top. So this parkour is definitely a troll. So you know what? I have to go in and beat the crap out of somebody because I ran over here for nothing. Kill myself and I'm going to go knock somebody out. I'm new and you're amazing and you earned the sub. Yo, appreciate that, Jeff. Thank you. Yo, appreciate that, Ben. Thank you. Like I said, I appreciate all of you guys a lot, man. You guys are freaking awesome. Now I'm finna go beat the crap out of someone so I can win this freaking parkour. And she's eating snacks. Wait. I'm trying to glitch punch here, guys. It's all about the glitch punch. All about the glitch punch. Oh, no jump. All right, we got her. Let's go get another kill. Everybody's falling off. We got 14 minutes with 10 kills, right? This is gonna be the most easiest kill right here. All right, we got that. That's three. What a way to end a parkour, right? Literally. We gotta get some more kills. She fell off. Let's kick her down. Oh, she jumped up. Get her. Oh my god. Oh! Wait a minute. Nope, not today, buddy. Not today. I know you wouldn't, Tim. I know you wouldn't. I wouldn't want you to, buddy. You and your brother are awesome, man. No, come here. No, we're trying to win. You want to win? Put booby in. You're not going to run for me. Oh, my God. Did she fall off? Yeah, she did fall off. All right, we got her. Okay, that's five. All right, we need five more. Why would you freaking kick? Okay. This parkour is literally the most boringest parkour I've ever been in. People should stop making parkours. Like if you suck at making parkours, then don't make parkours. That's how I feel. Talk about abuse. She's getting Chris Brown. Oh my god. Who shot that RPG? Oh my word. Talk about parkour dedication. Yeah, we got six kills. This person is going to win. They're definitely going to win. They're going to win the parkour. Oh my god. They're going to win the parkour because they got rockets. Dude, don't just walk. Run this way so I can kill you. Personally, I would have jumped down. Did they lag out? They didn't lag out. Okay, no, they didn't. Oh, man.
Yo, I'm trying, but I'm trying to start at that RPG range. Catch these hands. Cast the fade. What the hell? She just glitched over. You about to kick. Cast this fade. Alright. I'm up by one. And I'm not running over there. Okay, now we're tied up again. Jeez, this is just unfair. I should have did the parkour. They suck at shooting rockets, Joe. Maybe I'll have a chance if I go out there, but no, it is a rocket. Go up there and fuck that guy up. Yo, by the time I get close to him, he's going to shoot me an RPG. There's no need for me to do the parkour up there. I'm just going to beat the crap out of this girl every time she comes over here. Just gonna beat the crap out of her every time. This dude's up by one. Oh! Yep, and he needs one more kill to seal the deal. And if I had an RPG, that would have been your ass right there. I would have literally aimed it at you right there. Why do I feel like this is like Angry Bird? I feel like this is an Angry Bird. Because he's not shooting at her. He's not shooting at her at all. Hey, Badger, I hit 3,000. Nice, Jordan. Nice. Congratulations, buddy. Oh, man. Whew. Yo, guys. Oh, that's that girl I knocked out in the beginning. That's where she went. Let's see. Badger, I made a post for you. For your new outfit I made. Check it out on Twitter. You tweeted me? Let me check that out. I'm definitely going to check that out. DM me on Twitter after the screen about joining the crew. I need to send another message. Another request, I guess. Yeah, you probably do, guys. If you guys are trying to join the crew, then definitely send me all that stuff. Let me see if I can do that right now. Let me see if I can add that to the description for you guys before I end the broadcast. So, let's get in free mode. Let's see if I can do this. See if I can get all this stuff set up for you guys. See if I can do that right now. Because I need to. I need to be able to do that now. I'm about to start screaming. I gotta put my contacts in. What? Okay, let me see. Where is this video? If I don't put it up now, guys, don't worry. I definitely will put it up before, like, later on in the broadcast. Alright. So, we're going to try to get into one more, guys. We've been doing so much stuff. Killing, having fun. And we're going to try to end it with a blast, with a good deathmatch. Because I don't want to end it like that, because that deathmatch was mediocre. I love your screens, Badger, and your fans. Yo, can't appreciate that. Let's see. I'm just looking at the match and seeing what you guys are saying. Once again, in the mind of Badger, anyone in this death match can catch them. Of course, Chris. You know how it is, bro. It's all about the hands, man. It's all about throwing the hands. And if you guys missed that last live stream we did the other day, guys, yesterday, I believe, did we end up in the same parkour? Did we just end up in the same parkour? Oh, my God. This better not be the same one. But yeah, guys, if you guys missed the last live stream I did, guys, check out towards the end. I got in the prison deathmatch fist fight. And guys, it was 30 players in there. Can you imagine 30 players in a prison deathmatch fist fight? Oh my God, it was chaos. It was chaos, guys. I don't know how I got 26 kills, but I know we didn't win. My team got demolished. Can we? Oh yeah, I see where you're going, dude. I'm going the exact way you're going. I'm going the same way you're going. You're going to catch these hands, too. You're going to catch these hands. Nope, come back here. You're going to catch these hands. You're going to catch these. I don't care because you're burning me, dude. You're going to catch these. Nope, come here. Come here. Nope. Catch these hands. Catch these hands. Catch these. Yo, catch the fade. You too.
Oh my god, come here. Come here. Screw that parkour. I got parkour issues. Oh my, you fell off? What's up? Yo.
Take that! Catch these hands!
Uh-oh. Alright, so we're gonna attempt to do the parkour now. We're gonna attempt to do the parkour for once. Oh! He locked it to third person. He locked it to third person, guys. So we can't go first person. Oh, you trying to sneak me? You trying to sneak? Yo, you trying to sneak? You trying to sneak me? You too? Fake ass Tiger Woods, come here! Come here! Catch these hands! Catch them! Where your homeboy went? Where you went? Alright, so we're trying to climb up. Oh my god. Alright, we fell out. Alright, so we're in another shitty parkour, as usual. And the guns are all the way at the top, I believe. Screw that, man. Why do dudes put deathmatches for freaking 17 minutes, yo? Why do they do that? That's the most stupidest thing ever. It's a freaking deathmatch. A good deathmatch is 10 minutes, yo. You can do so much in 10 minutes. Oh, did this bitch just get out? You son of a bitch. This son of a bitch. Wait a minute. I need to get out. Dude! He blew up the freaking... Wow. Please tell me there's another one. There is another one. Alright, we're doing it. Screw it. We're doing this. Even if I gotta run all the way around, we're doing this. I'm going in. I don't understand why. Dude had... He had it in his grass. Oh my... Now this dude... You know... This parkour is beyond fucked up. This dude's getting a helicopter. He's getting a helicopter. Oh, hell no. Fuck that. No. Run back. What else is over there? Oh my god. No. Ah, shit. No. Bob and weep. Crap, please tell me you don't know how to fly. Please tell me you don't know how to fly. Because I'm going to steal you out of there. Ah, shit. Yo, everything is going wrong. Everything's going wrong in this parkour right now, man. Everything is going wrong. Oh my god. Everything is going wrong. Oh, shit. Nope. Like I said, everywhere there's a way to cheat in the parkour, guys. Every place you go, there's a way to cheat in the parkour. There's all kinds of ways. He doesn't see me, so let's hide. Let's stay like this. Oh, did he get out? Oh, he about to catch the fade. He definitely about to catch the fade. That's stupid. Why would you do that? Why would you do that? Oh. Yo, you fucked up, B. B, you fucked up. Yo, we're about to get these 40 kills. We're about to get these 40 kills and more. You're about to get your ass down. Yo, everything went wrong. Dude, did you say don't kill you? Dude. You don't know my name, dude. Fuck that. Dude, I'm about to get these 40 kills, dude. Literally. about to get all 40 kills. I'm about to get all 40 kills right now. I'm about to get all 40 kills. Do somebody don't kill him? No, 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 no. Doesn't work that way, Lucy. Like, yo, you don't messed up. You don't let the wrong person got the tank. Yeah, go ahead. Go that way, guys. Go that way. Guys, go that way. Definitely go that way. Definitely go that way, guys. It's fine. I promise you, it's fine. 1v1 me, mofo. Why? For what? There's no point. Dudes be demanding 1v1s like I owe you something in life. Like, what the fuck? No. For what? I don't want to entertain your ego. And then you get upset even more. Then you start talking shit like everyone else does when you 1v1. There's no point. Dude, I'm killing you, dude. No, I'm killing everybody. I'm getting these 40 kills. I'm definitely getting these 40 kills. Bitch, you thought you was slick. The hell you come from? Like, why do you not drive to the other tank? That would have been a thing to do. Let me blow that tank up, by the way, too. That would have been a thing to do. Blow up the other tank. Don't kill me, dude. I'm killing everybody, dude. Everybody. I'm getting these 40 kills, and we're out. I'm not finna sit here and wait. Like, you guys should have just tucked, like, literally, you should have just been on your P's and Q's and just started killing everything. That's what I would have did when I got out. I'm killing you, fake-ass Tiger Woods. I'm gonna wait till you get down there, and there we go. Oh, man. Yo. Yo, GB's going to bed. Yo, all right, Candy King, buddy. Thanks for stopping by. Glad you had fun. Good to have you guys here, man. Oh, man. Oh, my God. Yo, is it better to have all your assault rifles suppressed or not? Not all. Not all. Only ones that you want to have suppressed are the ones that you use for, let's say, running gun or more like up close combat. Because if you end up into a death match, what happens is they can't see you on the radar as quickly when shooting assault rifle with a suppressor. So yeah, so suppressors are useful, but they do take down the damage of it. But like the bullet pump is good with it, the special carbine is good with it, and you know, they sound better. You know, it keeps you hidden within death matches, which is the purpose of a suppressor. If you guys didn't know that. Now, if you do a lot of free mode events, then you don't really need a suppressor because the cops are gonna come no matter what. What are you trying to suppress in a free mode lobby? Literally, cops are gonna come. If you stick the finger at somebody, you walk past somebody the wrong way on GTA, you're gonna get the cops. So, yo, congrats on 12K. Thank you guys. Thank you. Bad just stole my ice cream. What the hell? Yo. But guys, man, yo, we had some fun, guys. We definitely had some fun. Like I said, I don't want to over push the live screen to 2 hours, and it's like an hour and 50 minutes already as it is. So, yo, we did a lot of good stuff today, guys. We had some fun. We killed some people, flew around in some jets. We did everything that every GTA player loves to see in a free mode lobby. We did all of that. We killed, we flew jets, we blew people up, and I still got a freaking bounty on my head. I don't know how. What the hell? So, unfortunately, guys, the broadcast must come to an end. It is getting late here in Miami, guys, and I need to go to bed myself, but I definitely will be doing another live screen tomorrow because it is the weekend. Definitely is the weekend, and it's Friday, so I might go grab me a bite to eat and go do some stuff. So, hey, that special carbine, bull pump, everything. Yeah. So, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the broadcast. This is Badger signing out, and I'll see you beautiful people in the next one. Peace. Let's get out of here. Let's go do some stuff. Probably go get some real ice cream. Eat some ice cream. I don't know. Wait a minute. Before we go, I see two people in the car. I gotta go kill them. We're gonna end this with a bang. Shit. Oh, crap. That almost fell on top of me. Wait a minute. Open the car door.
God damn it, I'm blowing up my own car. Fuck it, it needs to happen. It needs to happen. We got two people over there, guys. We got two people. I gotta do this. Open the door, please. Thank you. Open the door. Sticky bomb on the inside. Oh, you know, screw it. F it. You never cooperate with me. We gotta go get him, guys. Wait, crap. ADHD kicking in. Wait a minute. Oh my God, wait a minute. Oh, why would you run me over? What? See, yo, this is why you get killed in GTA half the time. All right, had to free aim that bitch. We got him. Fucking Pinky. Where's my car? All right, let's go. Let's go. Let's turn this corner before she shoots me with a homing missile. Hold on, guys. We're going to go blow those people up. We gotta go blow those people up. We didn't forget. It's two for one, guys. It's two for one special. Two for one special, but we might get sidetracked on the way. So if that happens, I'm sorry. Okay? If that happens, I'm sorry. It's a two for one special. And this dude's shooting rockets from up the hill. He asked for it. Oh man. Alright. Looks like what I needed to do didn't happen. But you know, other stuff happened. But yo, oh man. But guys, yo, I hope you guys enjoyed the broadcast, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed it. We had some fun. We did a lot of stuff. A lot of stuff. Let's shoot these over there. Oh, shit, I blew up his car. Oh, crap, that's... Jeez, Louise, man. Oh! Oh, my God! Thank you, Ledge! Ledge of Glory! So, yo, I hope you guys had fun, guys. This is Badger signing out, man. What the fuck? Yo, I'll see you guys in the next one, yo. We're out this bitch. Oh, man. All right, guys. Oh, crap. She's right there. All right. I'm out for real this time, guys. All right, guys. Freaking bounty on my head. That's right. Screen division, please. I might. I'll let you guys know what happened. But until then, guys, I know I said it already, but we're out again this time. We're out again. Oh, man.